Some of you saw storms over North Jefferson County yesterday afternoon. This is a cool time lapse here as the storms drift over the airport and out toward Huffman. I'm now joined by First Warning meteorologist Dee Briley Brown with us. Good to see you, Briley.
Good morning.
Briley, one of the big concerns in these summer storms that we see so often is the lightning. It can be dangerous.
Yes, especially because everyone's out this time of year gardening by the pool. We're not paying attention. Lightning doesn't make a storm severe by definition, but it poses a great risk of danger at any point in the year. I want to talk to you something today, something called a bolt from the blue. You may have not heard this term before, but this is what it looks like in the sky. It's when lightning strikes from a distant thunderstorm, and it can catch you off guard because you're seeing a sunny sky and then a lightning bolt out of nowhere. Usually lightning that hits the ground is within 10 miles of a thunderstorm, but that is not always the case. And so that's what it looks like in the sky. Here's what it looks like on our first warning live radar. We see these a lot of times during the summertime, and look how distant that lightning bolt is from the actual thunderstorm. It is 4 miles, the lightning strike to Herdmart Park, and you can see how distant that is from the actual storm. And so that's why it's important that the first time you hear thunder, go inside immediately, because lightning can strike even outside of that 10-mile radius, and it's especially important this time of year. A great tool to have is our WBTM 13 app. I use this. It lets you know when lightning is near your location so that you can head inside immediately. And I've written an article, more details about lightning formation and even the longest strike of the world. You can read more about that by scanning the QR code at the bottom of your screen.